You don't get no more drinks until next payday.
But, Tom, I only want to wet my whistle.
Wet it here with water.
Oh, gee, but that'll make it rusty.
Never mind. We've got new jobs, and you'll have to stay sober.
Hey, where's my change?
What change?
I gave you a $20 gold piece.
You're crazy. You give me 2 bits.
I knew I was right. I had 5 of them. I only got 4. Brother, where's my change?
What's the matter, Soapy?
I got a drink. I gave him a $20 gold piece and he won't give me my change.
He didn't give me a gold piece. He gave me a quarter.
Your partner's right. I saw the whole thing.
What are you butting in for?
Because I don't like to see a man cheated.
Come on, shell out.
Sure.
Get your change, Stranger, you sure got us out of a terrible mess.
Oh, shucks. I know a couple of real fellas, one of you.
You certainly saved my bankroll. And I got some interest, too.
How's your shooting arm this morning?
Great.
Well, get ready.
Oh, gee, there goes my interest.
All right, fellas, I gotta be rambling.
Why not join up with us? We've got a couple of jobs promised, and I'm sure we can get one for you.
Well,
why don't you string along with us? We'll have barrels of fun. Why, the three of us can lick any gang on the border.
Sounds promising, but I gotta tend to some business in Rio. Don't forget to look me up.
All right, Bob. And we'll be in town on the first payday.
And we'll have a real celebration.
Adios.
So long.
There goes a regular guy.
You said it. That was a rifle shot.
Yeah, from the direction Bob rode.
Dirty hyena plugged him in the back.
Ranger.
I guess they got me, boys.
Who?
I was on my way to Rio to take charge. I had an idea they'd stop me. That's the reason I was traveling undercover. But I guess they got wise.
Do you know who it was?
No. It could have been anyone in town. The place is run by the toughest bunch on the border. There's been so many killings lately that decent people in town have appealed our post for help. Give my stuff to the post and let the chief know what happened. And there's something else. My.
What a pal he would have made.
I kind of lost interest in the job we were heading for.
Me too.
We've got a more important job to look after in Rio.
Yeah, hunting rattlers.
The kind that shoot a fella in the back.
I was taking some bullion from the mine when some men came in and plugged me and took the bullion away.
Did you recognize them?
No. They had bandanas over their faces.
A couple of you boys, help get him into the hotel. Go get the doctor.
How are you feeling, Jeff?
Bad.
Hey, what's the matter?
Some more of the gang's work. They plugged poor Jeff and robbed him of his bullion.
This is bad. Men, these outrages have got to stop. And I'm sure they will when the new ranger gets here. We've got to have law and order.
Better get him to bed. Take him upstairs, boys.
ain't shipped any bullion in a year.
And I won't either till that new ranger gets here.
Well, at least you don't lose it. Look at me. They come into my store, take out my stock, and forget to pay.
They don't care much for sheriffs around here.
You said it, brother. Rio's only sheriff lasted just 1 hour.
Where is he now?
Pushing up daisies.
Nice, friendly little town.
Yeah. About as friendly as a nest of rattlers.
Going to come to everything. Nobody is safe anymore. I'm checking out.
Yeah. Here's your bill. Huh.
Just charge it. Hey, that's what you said the last time. I might pay you if you'd give me a little kiss for a receipt.
Here, you stop that.
Come on, be a nice girl and give me a little kiss.
How much does this hombre owe you?
$25.
Sophie, see if the cashier's got any money.
Why, he's fat.
How long have they been owing you?
3 months.
How about interest, Toby?
How much?
Oh, about $5.
And $5 for me.
Thank you.
And now you're a cash customer. And goodbye.
I'll get even with you guys for that.
We'd like to get a room.
Well, Well, how long do you expect to stay?
Oh, about a month or so.
Well, that's a pretty long time to figure on.
Don't worry about the money. We'll pay in advance.
Well, I guess you'd better pay me by the day.
By the day?
Yes. Strangers like you don't usually last more than 48 hours in this town.
Well, that's all right. We'll take a chance.
Well, you're sure optimistic.
Who's a prosperous-looking gent? The town banker?
No. He's richer than the banker. That's our undertaker.
If you come around the mountain when you come, if you come around the mountain when you come, if you come around the mountain, if you come around the mountain, if you come around the mountain when you come. If he drives his white horses when she comes, if he drives his white horses when she comes.
Stop. Who are the happy hombres? It looks like the Smith brothers.
It is the Smith brothers. The toughest eggs along the border. Part of the gang has been terrorizing this town.
Is that so?
Yeah. And you'd better like their singing if you want to use your room.
Come on, Sophie. Let's give the town the once over.
Well, good luck, fellas. Can't say I didn't warn you.
We thought you'd like it. We've been practicing on it for 2 months. Well, what do you think of it? Hey, boys. There's a couple of hombres in here.
Where are they?
Right over there.
Hey, you two. So our singing is rotten, hey?
Sorry, gentlemen, but we weren't listening.
Hit it up, boys.
She'll be coming around the mountain when she comes.
Don't like her singing, huh?
The Smith brothers are just walking a couple of strangers to Rio.
Ranger, Jim, where'd you get it?
Stranger dropped it on the floor. Looks like the ranger got after all.
It ain't possible.
Are you sure you didn't slip up?
I tell you, I...
Then who is it? Where'd he get that stuff?
Well, that's what I'm going to find out. This man is the new ranger. You dropped this on the floor.
Thanks. I got looking down over before I made myself.
I'm Mason, the banker. Welcome to Rio. We've been expecting you.
Glad to know you.
Come on, everybody, to the bar. This calls for a celebration. The drinks are on me.
We're plumb ashamed of ourselves, stranger. We won't apologize.
That's all right, boys. I rather enjoyed it.
I've got a nice place for you to live.
We got a room in the hotel.
Oh, no need of going to the hotel. I can let you have a cottage just outside of town.
Thanks. That suits us fine. And there's an old sheriff's office down the street we can use, of course. It'll need a little fixing up.
I'll say it will.
Well, how about going down and have a look?
Good.
A fine gunner you are. Can't tell a ranger when you won. You better have your eyes examined.
Yeah?
Looks pretty well used up, but I'll get a carpenter on it and fix it up in the morning.
It looks like there's a few chores we can do right now.
Well, help yourself. When you finish here, come back to the saloon and I'll take you to the cottage.
Thank you.
Well, you've done it. Now what's the next move?
Go through with it, of course.
And if the killer comes back to town, what then?
That's the man I'm waiting for.
Yeah? Don't forget. He'll know us, and we won't know him. Why, it'll be like fighting in the dark.
Oh, well, don't let's worry about it until we have to.
Tom, I don't feel so good.
I did get the right man.
What's the use of lying? He's here, isn't he?
Well, if I did make a mistake, I can fix it.
No. As long as he's here, we can use him. He's more valuable to us alive than dead. Now, we let him quiet things down a bit. Then Cal Jessup and the rest will start shipping their bullion. And when that happens, it'll be time to get the ranger.
Yeah, that's right.
Why don't you get out of the way? Thank you, an old freak.
I just saw what happened.
Yes, it's outrageous. These drunken cowboys. The streets are not safe even on the Sabbath.
Well, it's pretty hard to keep the liquor away from the boys as long as I can get it.
But we passed a law 2 years ago to close the saloons on Sundays.
But you enforce it.
We've never had anyone who had the courage to do so.
Come on, Sophie.
Well, what can I do for you?
Take off your apron.
What?
You're closing up pronto.
What are you talking about?
I'm talking about the law, you pastor. Closing saloons on Sunday.
Why, that law's a joke. Nobody pays any attention to it. Climb up, boy.
Yeah.
Get here. What's that?
What's the matter, Ranger?
I'm just enforcing a law they forgot about 2 years ago.
He can't get away with that. Do as he says. The Ranger's right, fellows. This is Sunday. And if we're going to have law and order, we've got to back him to the limit.
Hey, you two. Come here. Take the gun, Sophie. I'll just keep these until your manners improve.
Come on, get going. All of you.
Well, call on me if you need any help, Ranger. I'll be only too glad to cooperate.
Thank you.
Hey, Tom, look.
Morning, Sheriff.
You're doing fine, boys.
I think I'll mosey down and see what the stagecoach brought in.
All right, Sophie.
Mr. Mason. Is there a ranger in town by the name of Bob Adams?
Yes, why?
This young lady is looking for him.
Yes, I'm Bob Adams' sister.
Well, welcome to Rio, Miss App. I operate the bank. I'll take you to your brother's office.
Oh, thank you.
This way.
Just arrived. Oh, Sophie, can't you stay sober?
I'm plenty sober. Just look at me.
I'm looking at you.
Tom, I saw her get off the stage. Mason met her and is bringing her up here right now.
Jumping wildcats. She mustn't see me. You take care of her. Tell her I'm out of town.
But listen, what'll I do with her?
I don't know. Do something. Tell her. Take her to our cottage until I can figure out what to do next.
Here she comes now.
Where's Ranger Adams?
Why, he isn't here right now.
Well, evidently you don't know it, but this lady is his sister. She just arrived.
Why, didn't he get my letter?
Oh, yes. He told me all about you.
When will he be back?
I don't know, but he told me to take you up to our cottage.
Well, I hope I'll see you again, Miss Adams. And in the meantime, if there's anything I can do...
Thank you, Mr. Mason.
You must be tired, Miss...
Adams.
Adams. Go up to the cottage and rest.
I had a hunch that undertaker didn't measure me for nothing.
Hurry, get her to the cottage.
We're all set. Cal Jessup is shipping his bullion tomorrow, and I got my boys all lined up.
Good. Now we can take care of the Ranger.
Leave him to me. It'll be a pleasure.
Remember, he's got to disappear. And no mistakes this time. Now watch him until he gets out of town alone. Don't take chances on any possible witness.
All right.
I hope the rattler don't slip off this time.
He won't. It's goodbye, Ranger.
Thank you.
know I'll like it here. Look at this room.
Yes,
it's a good thing I'm here to take care of you two.
Yes, and
call me Mary.
Yes, Mary.
Tell him I haven't arrived yet. I want him to worry a bit.
He's worrying plenty already.
What?
Oh, nothing.
Oh, I left my purse outside.
Denton, friend of your brother. I heard you arrived and...
Oh, you're a ranger, too. You work with Bob?
Yes, we work together.
He isn't in right now, but he'll come out to see us when he gets back, won't you?
Yeah, sure.
Excuse me, please.
Now what?
I couldn't tell her I was a brother, could I?
Oh, thanks for bringing me out.
Well, what are we going to do about it?
We'll just have to trust to luck. Maybe the killer of Bob Adams will show up by the time she learns the truth. And if she does get wise, well, I'll tell her I was posing as a brother in order to run down his murderer.
I'm beginning to see that undertaken now.
It's a good thing you didn't shoot. Now, there's nothing to stop us from pinning the killing of the ranger on him. And the girl is the one that's going to do it.
Hello, boys.
Found out something.
I don't see how they could.
Credentials as a ranger.
Let's go to the ranger's office. You boys get them horses ready.
But where is my brother? What have you done with him?
Maybe he bumped him off.
All right, boys, take him. Don't move.
Thank you.
Al, Sophie and I met your brother. We parted the best of friends. We were to meet him in town.
I'm glad he got away.
I'm glad you're glad.
But I thought you just rode away on your white horse.
That was Sophie. He drew them away from the house. Which way did they go?
Up the road.
I've got to help Sophie. Pop, who runs a hotel, is a friend of mine. You can reach me through him. Please keep on believing me, and we'll get the murderer of your brother.
My horse,
Tommy.
Yes.
Yeah.
Thanks.
Hello, Miss Adams.
Seen Tom?
No, I haven't.
Tom told me you're his friend, and that he'll get in touch with you or me. Or Sophie had anything to do with the killing of my brother. Tom is safe as far as I know, but they may have caught Sophie.
Mason. I was here a minute ago.
Why?
Sophie is wounded. He's at my cabin in Cedar Canyon.
I'm going back to the cottage. Tom might be there if he doesn't get in touch with you first.
Hurry before the news spreads around town.
All right.
I think it'll work, Mason. She's hot footing it now to tell Tom.
Good. He'll walk right into the trap. He'll do anything for that pal of his. No, he'll find Rattler.
I'll bring Sophie here. You ride to Tom and get the doctor.
All right.
So your pal wanted to be a ranger, huh? Well, he'd be ranging the green pastures pretty soon.
Yeah, he's on his last ride right now.
It's him. Get set. Tell him it's safe to come on in.
Tom! Go back! It's a trap!
Hey!
help you? You badly hurt? I'll take it to the cottage. Mary's coming with a doctor. Here any moment, Soapy. He'll fix you up. You're not gonna kick off now.
Sure. I'm too darn ornery to die.
You got shot up saving me, didn't you? Why'd you do it?
Well, I'd be a fine pal if I'd let you walk into that trap.
I'll find those two rats. I'll make sieves out of both of them. The doctor's here now, Soapy. Something's gone wrong. We've been double-crossed. We'll barricade ourselves in the room and shoot it out.
Doctor, I wonder what's happened.
Well, if you want us, come and get us.
It's all right, Tom. These are your friends.
The lady is right. We're with you.
In here, Doctor. Hurry. There's nothing.
Sophie, I could finish them now, but it'll spoil my plans to get the murderer of your brother, and I promised you to do that. I think I have a way of making the Bob Adams show his hand. What I want to do is get the leader of the gang, but I'll need the help of you all.
We're with you, Tom.
I want you to see that Rattler Brown, and those that run with him are at the saloon at sundown. Then...
go outside and keep the sidewalk in front of the saloon clear.
Made me do it. You dropped in, folks. I was just going to look you up and say goodbye.
Goodbye? Can't we persuade you to stay in Rio? We want to make you sheriff.
That's mighty nice of you, but...
Mary, maybe you can persuade him.
You know, Tom, I like it here. And I'm going to stay.
That makes a difference.